There was a woman last year, I remember, I forget what place it was at, but all she could do after we sang, we went and visited with them, and we went and hugged them and talked to them, and she just like opened her arms, and I just went and hugged her, and she just started crying, and that's the only thing she could do because she was just so happy, and that's just, it left me speechless. There's nothing to describe that moment, and that's why I just think it's so important that we do this every single year.
Powerful, even tonight, just extend a hand on may the blessing of God. Go! Smiling, saying hi to people.
Well, my favorite is the St. Patrick Center because after we sing, we get to spend time with them, we have a meal with them, and it's just so amazing to learn their stories and to see, oh, you were in a choir, that's so cool, just to have that human connection with them. So.
Someone tell me I am only dreaming.
I think something that someone had said to me one time that really stuck with me is that this brought the Christmas spirit back to me, that there was this woman who, you know, was homeless for a couple years and didn't really have a family, and us singing to her, she said, literally brought Christmas back into her life, and like I hope that stuck with her because it really stuck with me.
I had a woman, it was 2 years ago, because she felt like so loved that she was going to call her daughter, and she hadn't seen her daughter in 8 years, and it was a really special moment.
Service, usually you think of like doing something for people, and we obviously do that, but we gain so much in return. Like I have so many new insights on things, and I appreciate music so much more just because of what I've gained back from this opportunity. And I think part of it is we at first think we're just going to sing. We're like, you know, we love singing, it's what we love to do. And the first time I sang at a site like this, I didn't realize it was going to make this big of an impact. And these people were crying, and there was a man on his knees at one point singing along. And I was just so, like blown away that, you know, like, our grandparents and our parents, they love hearing us sing. But these people, this is kind of a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for them, and they just really enjoy this. So.